The Florida Supreme Court signed off on the death penalty for a Collier County man who murdered his family. The court affirmed a 2017 decision that Mesac Damas will get 6 death penalty sentences for murdering his wife and 5 children. He did it back in 2009 and then left the country. Investigators eventually found him in Haiti. The state attorney's office, along with his wife's family, pushed for the death penalty from the beginning of this case because it was such a gruesome crime.